That was a walk, and we learned that some people are passionate about elections, some people are passionate about lobbying, some people are passionate about court monitoring. Cornelia Sula and Mary Hartzler said that in the beginning, when they were monitoring the courts in Fairfax on incest cases, that the only thing they accomplished was making sure the judge stayed awake. That's how bad things were. That their presence required the judge to not take a nap during the proceedings. To support each other's passions. I did a lot of work with feminist spirituality among now people. And this was my stole. I know how to knit. At least I did. I don't know anymore. My mother-in-law taught me how to knit one thing on round needles. So I would just start and just knit, it's sort of like a neck warmers for giraffes. And then she would end it up for me.
Wow.
This is smells a little musty, but we'll start this way too.
Thank you.
Okay. One of the first thing demonstrations we had was talking about Susan B.